Hey guys, Josh Bailey here. Gonna be showing you guys a lick in the style of Synister Gates from Avenged Sevenfold. So I'll play it for you, and then I'll break it down, do my best to explain it to you. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, so we start off with just a basic first inversion D minor sweep arpeggio, starting from A and going back down to A, and back up, then to A in the middle. So that section will be and then we're going to do an E diminished, and then staying in E diminished, it's kind of like a little Phrygian lick, ending on the D flat or C sharp. So that little lick is back up to the D minor arpeggio, something like that. So but yeah. So those are all your notes. Have fun.